Lexington police are also investigating an overnight shooting that happened on Dunkirk Drive in the Cardinal Valley neighborhood. Officers tell us they responded to a call of shots fired into a home just after 2 a.m. this morning. No one was injured. No arrests have been made, but officers did tell us the victim knows the suspect.